Hasn't rained in about 10 weeks. Looks like it's our turn. With a bit of salt and pepper hail to add to the mix. The poor old GGs are hiding over there behind the trees as best they can, wondering what the hell's going on. And with a bit of thunder.